Somebody was in a hurry. You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So
glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort!
No, I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I could take him out. Stay out of the light. Building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. Not good.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
be honest, that one looks better broken.
Phew, finally out of sight. Nap time. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop?
Yuri?
That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Demons are out of control. Terrorized. Heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad team holding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night? Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Hey, pal. Cool suit? I leave the demons to the real squad. Those guys aren't gonna...
Guys, guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Bad mojo up.
Terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these mass criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They claim...
Sleep it off.
Hi! We can fight, or, hear me out, we can barbecue!
Ow. risk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
为什么老板那么讨厌奥斯本？奥斯本为平了他，我们只要知道知点就行了。那我们是不是应该更努力干掉他？好一群潜心，杀他是最后一步。杀绝之前，他现在失去一切。啊，我明白了，主人要他亲眼看他最重视的一切化成灰烬。没错。
Literally didn't see that coming.
蜘蛛侠，英雄请，斩首他！
Manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
Ah!
not that I'm not glad to see more of you. Oh, no, wait. It is that I'm not glad to see more of you.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Love that shot.
On the line, a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Control. Demons are attacking Checkpoint Zulu.
Too many bullets flying over there.
Hey, can we solve this peacefully if I brought you cupcakes?
Like we've got some doorbuster.
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Spider-Man. That guy could be in Jersey by now.
Thank you. My kids thank you.
Sorry about that.
Available units have another assault in progress.
How's it going?
Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Looking good.
Love it. Body count. Hey, rooftops are for barbecue, not firefights. Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation? PG to wake you up. A vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
Buddies with the mayor.
They work together. Boss never trusted him. what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered his friend zone.
Keep an eye out for Spider.
That guy's a pain in the ass.
Why'd you do it?
Jameson says he's an egomaniac. Makes sense to me.
Stop already! Not till Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that price takes delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory.
Trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
That's what I hear is true. Pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Something ain't right. Better call the fellas. I'll blow him to pieces.
Like that, Spider-Man! sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts. Concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
You ever shut the hell up?
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Mobilize on Monkey Park.
Police reports show a rash of break-ins recently. The victim of one of them is here with us now. What happened, ma'am?
Well, my business was broken into. A flower shop. Who breaks into a flower shop? I was cleaned out. I couldn't believe it.
This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. I bet you guys get great reception up here. Me going in, which means I'm going in.